The top 10 must-haves for homebrewers. Search EasyVid before you buy. We've done the research and ranked the top 10 must-haves for homebrewers by quality, value, and necessity. Let's get started with the list. First must-have for homebrewers on our list is the Mr. Beer Premium Gold Edition Home Brewing Kit. This easy-to-use, step-by-step brewing kit is perfect for the first-time or amateur brewer not quite ready to create their own original malt blends and hopping schedules. With all the supplies needed to brew up to 4 gallons of beer, including malt and hop extracts, carbonation drops, a mini keg, and reusable bottles, the kit is a great value, especially as a gift. And no one doesn't like the gift of beer. To get full reviews for each must-haves for homebrewers on our list, and quickly narrow down which one is right for you, check the links beneath this video, or search for EasyVid Best Must-Haves for Homebrewers. Number 9 on our list of must-haves for homebrewers is a giant pot. Yep, that's right, a big pot. Without a reliable stainless steel stock pot, ideally one that's at least 5 gallons in size, you can't brew a great batch of beer. The Winware Professional Aluminum 40-quart stock pot circulates heat quickly and evenly to preserve a steady boil throughout the brewing process. And thanks to its size, you can avoid boilovers while still achieving the rolling boil needed to get the most flavor out of those grains, hops, and spices. IPAs are just about the most popular beers in America today. This classic beer style can range from mildly hopped to a piney, floral, citrusy assault on the palate. For a perfect middle ground IPA though, try the True Blue India Pale Ale Homebrew Beer Ingredient Kit. The kit comes with everything you need to brew a great IPA, provided you already have your own stock pot and fermenter. Included are grain, extract, hops, sugars, and simple to follow instructions. The entire brewing process will be easy and fun. Number 7 on the list of must-haves for homebrewers is a great kit for the amateur, or for the brewer who just wants to whip up a quick and easy batch of beer. The Brooklyn Brew Beer Making Kit with the Everyday IPA recipe is an amazing value for such a comprehensive kit. You get everything, from a glass fermenter to racking cane to the ingredients needed for a gallon of great beer. The only drawback? You only get 1 gallon of beer. At least it won't take up much room while it's fermenting. To get full reviews for each must-haves for homebrewers on our list, and quickly narrow down which one is right for you, check the links beneath this video, or search for EasyVid Best Must-Haves for Homebrewers. So you're getting pretty serious about brewing, are you? Not without a 5-gallon glass carboy or not. This humble, yet heavy, oversized bottle is critical to making a great batch of homebrewed beer. Your carboy can act as either a primary or secondary fermenter, and is ideal for brews like lambics or imperials that require a long fermentation. Unlike some plastic fermenters, glass will never impact the flavor of a brew, as long as you clean it properly. The Mini Monster Bookshelf Brewery has two things going for it. First, it's charming. Second, it is indeed a fully functional mini brewing setup. The kit comes with most everything you need, except for a brew pot, to make a great batch of beer. Wheat beers have gained in popularity recently, and are some of the easiest to brew. With this Mini Monster Bookshelf Brewery, you will get the tools, ingredients, and instructions to brew a gallon of your very own delicious American wheat beer. John J. Palmer's fine book, How to Brew, Everything You Need to Know to Brew Beer Right the First Time, will serve the novice brewer first looking to understand the world of homebrewing just as well as it will inform even the most experienced brewmaster. His veritable Bible of Brewing offers 400 pages of beer making tips, tricks, and recipe ideas. It also covers issues ranging from the basics, like what equipment you need for your setup, to more advanced topics, such as protein rests. Don't worry, you'll understand it all soon, just read the book. Number 3 on our list of must-haves for homebrewers is a copper wort chiller. There is no better way to cool a batch of wort down to fermentation temperature than with a good, professionally made wort chiller. And copper is a must, by the way. The flavors of your brew will be preserved, even as the highly conductive metal carries away the heat of your freshly brewed beer. This is a true must-have for the advanced, serious beer brewer. A good beer kegging system might not be cheap, but it is an investment every serious home brewer should make eventually. The time and frustration you'll save not cleaning, filling, and capping all those bottles alone makes a keg system worth the price in the long run. And being able to pour a fresh glass of beer whenever you want? Well, that's just priceless. You will have to either purchase a mini fridge or sacrifice some real estate in a full-sized refrigerator, though. But it's worth it to have your own beer on tap. To get full reviews for each must-haves for homebrewers on our list, and quickly narrow down which one is right for you, check the links beneath this video, or search for EasyVid Best Must-Haves for Homebrewers. Number one on our list of must-haves for homebrewers is a complete brewing kit at a great value. From the fermenter to the capper, the brush to the how-to book, this is the only kit the casual homebrewer will ever need. Once you own the gold complete beer equipment kit, all you'll need to do is decide which type of beer you want to brew next and then order the ingredients. Oh, and you'll have to brew the beer also. To get full reviews for each must-haves for homebrewers on our list and quickly narrow down which one is right for you, check the links beneath this video or search for EasyVid Best Must-Haves for Homebrewers.